Hi guys, I want to show you how to do basic window cleaning using quality Kartek glass cleaner. So in the past, I wouldn't want my windscreen or my window to be clean at all because I have this belief that it will spoil my wiper and it leave my windscreen to be oily and greasy. So when it rains, my wiper cannot move easily. It's making weird sound, and as you call it, the wiper is jumping. Over the years, due to no protection, so my windscreen is full of water marks which needed to be polished off anyway. So I'm getting smarter, so I'm doing windscreen coating right now. Or perhaps in the past, I went to an auto detailing shop that are not using quality products. Their cloth are not clean. So tip number one, use a quality product. Number two, use a clean cloth. So I'm using a blue color-coded microfiber cloth. Spray a fair amount on the cloth and start from the top to the bottom, top to the bottom, top to the bottom. Flip it over and buff it a little bit. So your windscreen deserves a good massage, good spa, isn't it? After all, it's a window of the soul. It's clean and it gives you a bright vision. So tip of the day, quality product, clean cloth. And why am I even spray on the cloth is because when I spray, I do not want it to be oversprayed all over my car when I have done my wax. And what about inside? You do not want the residue to be all over the dashboard and the customer will complain about you, right? So I hope it helps you. Thank you for watching the video.